This tutorial will show how to set up and configure canned responses in Gmail. Canned responses are saved email templates that you can use to quickly reply to incoming mail. To enable, first you need to go over to the right-hand side and click on the Settings gear, and from the drop-down menu, choose Settings. From the menu at the top, locate the Labs tab. Use the search box to find canned responses. Make sure that the radio button is set to Enable, and then click Save Changes. Once you click Save Changes, that will return you back to your inbox, and you can now begin crafting as many canned responses as you need. To craft a canned response, click the Compose button, and in the body of the email, type up and configure however you want your canned response to be. If you use a signature, you'll want to remove the signature as well, as that gets inserted automatically when you create a reply to another email. So for example, I'm going to come down here to the triangle in the very bottom right-hand corner of this Compose window, and that's where you're going to find the new Canned Responses tool. I'm going to drop in one that I already have that I use when people send me computer lab reservation requests. So the body of the message here is what I typed up, and I deleted the signature. So if I want to save this canned response, I'm going to again come down here to the bottom right-hand corner where it's More Options, come to Canned Responses, and under Save, I can either save it as a new canned response or override and replace the one I already have. So we'll just make a new one, and we'll call this and we'll click OK. And that's all you have to do. Now if I come back here to canned responses, you'll see it's listed here. When you want to put a canned response in, make sure you come up here and choose it from the Insert section. If you want to modify one or create a new one, you'll come down here to the Saved section. If you no longer need a canned response that you created, you can come down here to the very bottom under Delete and remove that canned response. So, to review, canned responses is a lab that you need to turn on in your Gmail settings. Once turned on, you craft your email exactly the way you'd like it to be displayed automatically when you use the canned response tool. Remember that if you use a signature, you'll want to remove that signature before you save your canned response. Also remember that the canned response tool will not remember anything you put in the recipients section or the subject line. This concludes this tutorial.